Hey everyone, welcome to another reaction video. Today I'm going to be reacting to another CG5 reaction video, because it's literally just on Friday, so just yesterday, he posted out a Spider-Man, like a, supposed to be like a cross Spider-Verse type of a music video. So we're going to check that out today, and I'm very excited for it, because from the look of it, it looks interesting. And it's really him wearing a kind of a Spider-Man outfit. But from the shorts that I've seen of kind of like a little preview of it, it sounds pretty good. So I am intrigued to see what this one is going to be. If you guys do end up enjoying this, make sure to go hit the like button. Make sure you guys go subscribe, because as you all know, I enjoy watching CG5 videos. Because like in the last one with Pied Piper, like the Man of the Adventure song, that one took off. I was honestly kind of shocked, but yeah, today we're watching another CG5 video, so yeah, I'm gonna turn the light here. All right, so yeah, we're gonna get this going, so let's give this video a watch.
Body saving all the innocent. Nobody deserves to get hurt, but they had it coming to them. Putting good people in danger, prison God will really suit them. I'll shatter all their dreams and the bones like glass. Sipping on the simple life, beating villains with no class. This is the new me, I'm on a journey. I'm always watching over my city. All this power's mine, but I'll hold in my pride. I know what I gotta do, gotta do, gotta do, gotta do. Superhero, always been nothing but a zero. I've got everything worth fighting for. Now it's all up to me. I'm gonna be a superhero. Ain't nothing that you gotta feel. My own, I keep my enemies close. Sorry, down ain't up the highway, be like fast the breeze blows. I wish city life would be safer. But grew up in these streets, so I choose not to waver. Cause now with these cards, you thought I've been dealt, riding feelings that I never felt to the world. You never meet one more role model for the sons and daughters who all look up to and father. I can't take it anymore, but I know what I fight for. I know what I fight for, hey. I know what I fight for, and I know what I gotta do. Only me and only you, time to save the universe, and I know what I gotta do. I gotta be a superhero, hero. Always been nothing but a zero, zero. I've got everything worth fighting for. Now it's all up to me. I'm gonna be a superhero, hero. Ain't nothing that you gotta fear.
Oh, that was a good line. Damn, boy. Oh my god. That was very interesting. Okay, so like, I haven't seen the movie yet. I haven't seen Across the Spider-Verse yet. From what I've seen, it looks amazing. So I did enjoy the first movie, to be honest. I did very much enjoy it. I really like Spider-Man. This song itself, it had a similar vibe to when they did the Sunflower song for the movie. It had this very similar vibe to that. So I asked, that was really good. It was very smooth. I liked it. It is an epic in some parts. He some were like he was rapping at certain points, but more than singing, which is fine. He's sounding great. That's most of what I have to say about that. So, but yeah, great video, dude. CG5. I keep telling you guys, this man is very talented. I've enjoyed just about every video that he's put out. So. Yeah. But yeah, anyway, hope you all have enjoyed Hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure to go hit that like button. Make sure to go subscribe. And if you guys haven't, because I might not, I don't know. But I will definitely, at least one point, we'll go check out Spider-Man Across the Spider-Verse. So, because the movie looks awesome. I always love the comic book looking animation that they have for the for those movies. So yeah, hope you all enjoyed it. I'll see you guys in the next video. See you guys next time.